So here's a quick tip and trick. We're looking at dog bones on site. So this is what a rectangle cut on tool would get you with the standard shapes. Obviously we can't fit in there. We can cut these little corner details that enable us to fit square stock into our cuts as an afterthought on site. These are the little dog bone details that we can add on tool. We'll show you how to do that now.